they'll cap you. They don't even really tell you that's what they're doing, but you might be able to spend up to $1,500. I've been able to spend up to $1,500 in a month before they won't let toggle barcode.